Yo, go subscribe, go get informed by Peter Nzeki, you know, bigger brother.
So hello guys, welcome to Peter Nzeki TV, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and click the link below. So this is the home of entertainment, music, trends, everything comes here. So if you vibe all this content, please subscribe and click the link below. So some news for you is, a lot has been happening, quite a lot. Kanze Dena, the State House spokesperson, is finally pregnant, and she has decided to reveal, to keep the gender of her baby secret. And Kenyans were excited to they want to know what's the name of the baby, what gender is the baby. Yani story mob tu, yani wa Kenya tu wanakanga tu kujua vitu za watu. Anyway, basically people are curious to know who mtoto wa Kanze Dena ni nani, ni gender gani, who is the father. Kenyans always want to know these things. But anyway, Kanze Dena is expecting I think a second kid. And she's still working at State House, and even her last address to the nation, people started pointing signs out that Kanze Dena is expectant, and Kenyans were excited for her and happy for her. But anyway, what do you guys think about this whole story? I wish Kanze Dena all the best in her journey, in her motherhood journey. I wish her all the best. That's all I can say, guys. So what do you guys think about this? Kindly share your thoughts and comments.
Yes, yes. Hanging out with my main man Peter Nzeki on the Peter Nzeki TV. How are you guys doing? You want celeb news, you want government news, you want breaking news, there's only one place to get it. Peter Nzeki News. Subscribe. Let's take it to the next level. Peter Nzeki to the world.
White media, tafadhali.
White media.